nothing.
Hello, boys and girls, or whatever. My name is Captain Jack Sparrow. Ah, I take it some of you have heard of me. As you may well know, there are times, almost constantly, in fact, where I prefer to look at the world through the bottom of a glass. Rum. Something like this. You may have also heard whisperings and rumors that Jack Sparrow be recruiting a crew to undertake a voyage to the Fountain of Youth. Not true. Of course not. But even if it weren't not true, you wouldn't be interested in joining me, would you? Eh?
Death lies before us as we sail to the Fountain of Youth.
You could guide an expedition.
You are Jack Sparrow.
There should be a captain in there somewhere. I hear a rumor. Jack Sparrow's in London, hell-bent to find the Fountain of Youth.
Don't be a fool, Jackie. The Fountain will test you.
Was that really necessary?
Gentlemen,
Jack knows the prize.
Mermaid waters, that be our path.
Steady as she goes.
What's your play, Jack?
I thought I should give you warning. We're taking the ship.
Nothing personal.
Sparrow, ven aquí, te arranco la cabeza.
You might be better off. You just... Yeah. Stay out of it.
There'll be dangers along the way.
Fight to the bitter end!
Is that it?
I think so.
I don't have it. Did everyone see that? Because I will not be doing it again.
It has begun
again!
Are we not king's men?
There'll be dangers along the way. Firstly, mermaids, zombies, Blackbeard, the pirate all pirates fear.
If I do not make it to the Fountain, neither will you.
You will need all your strength days to come.
This man is a pirate.